This experiment is V0 and the rectangular veer. Before going into detail, first of all we should know what is the V0. The application of V0 is to measure the flow with which flow rate the water or any liquid is passing through from one region to another region. So here we have created one pilot setup for the V0 in which we can see a triangular V0 has been created over here, as you can see. So purpose of this V0 is to fix the area from where your particular fluid is flowing. So the velocity you can measure with the help of the area you can get by which flow rate in meter cube per second that particular flow is occurring. The basic application of the V0 is in the canals, dams, etc. In dams we are using, many times we are hearing that the water is coming with the flow rate of 7 lakh cusec, 6 lakh cusec. So how they are measuring? This kind of flow rate they are measuring with the help of the V0s, Weirs, rectangular V0s and different types of other measuring instruments. So here we are going to study the dummy of this V0 apparatus. What we are going to do first of all we are going to fill this tank and adjust the flow rate at the measuring tank as well as at the starting one. After adjusting the flow rate, we'll first of all wait for the steady state height achieved in this particular tank. Once we came to know that the steady state height has been achieved, then we will start measuring the flow rate at different intervals. After measuring the flow rate, we'll calculate the area in the measuring tank, volume, and with the time, we'll divide the volume with respect to time and we'll get the meter cube per second, or centimeter cube per second, or liter per second. We can get the unit of the water. So by this apparatus, we can measure the flow rate of the water. Thank you.